I think you've made your point, Miss Mitchell.
Oh, I don't think I have. She was either his mistress or his fuck buddy. Don't touch me.
Isn't it time to be stubborn?
Oh, yes it is. It's my paper.
Julian, listen to me, please.
Don't touch me. Sit out here all night. Just don't try and mind fuck me. You don't get to make decisions for me. Shouting at me won't persuade me to talk to you.
I didn't mean to hurt you.
I know. I'm sorry too.